everyone. Welcome to the part 3 of the Windows 10 optimization series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to adjust your SuperFetch for faster Windows performance. SuperFetch is a memory management component. It monitors and copies your most frequently used application to system memory to reduce load times. By disabling the Windows SuperFetch feature, you may avoid high disk usage. However, it will decrease the application loading performance and also delays in Windows boot times. The SuperFetch service using above 90% of the disk usage. Notice when it is stopped, it will start to decline. Let's begin tweaking. We will make some small changes in the Windows registry. Go to search and type regedit, then click on it. Go to HK local machine, then go to system, then go to current control set, then control, and then session manager. Now go to memory management and click on prefetch parameters. On the right side, you'll find strings or keys, the enable SuperFetch and enable prefetcher. You have to set these two to exact same values. By default, Windows had set this to 3. You can set it to either 0, 1, 2, or 3, where 0 means disable prefetch, 1 means prefetching when program is launched, 2 means to enable boot prefetching, and 3 means enable prefetching for everything. We are going to set both of them to 1, which is enabled on application launch, and that's it. Now you can restart your computer. After restart, you will find dramatic change in performance overhead that we were having previously. Systems with solid-state drives, SSDs, SuperFetch is left disabled. For solid-state drives, you can download tweaking utilities from your SSD manufacturer website. Corsair, Intel, Samsung, SanDisk, Crescend, and Toshiba provides SSD tools for optimizing your disk drive's performance. If your SSD is not from these brands, there is a generic tweaking utility. You can download it from Major Geek's website. Give me feedback in the comments below. And thank you for watching. Keep watching for the next in the series. Don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, see you.